It's OD Lightpacker here in the Pediatric OT Clinic. Look at that puffer fish. So, come take a tour with me of the clinic. It's closed off, so no one's here. And we've got approval. So, let's go on this tour. This is a lot of the gross motor activities. You can see the big objects for doing full body motions. What is this? Oh, I see. Just throw the hips on top. And we're going to see even more when we're in practice. Well, I'm going to see even more. Isn't that cool? The bowling pins. The big bowling pins. And then they have a bunch of swings that all over there attach it for vestibular regulation for the kids. Look how cute this room is! We've got books, no chair to lean in, and even more cute decor. I am so lucky to be here. Like a trampoline with the cuddly bears and the board. There's another one. And then this is the quiet room for kids to help self-regulate, take out all the distractions, and it's very calming just being in here. Who knows what this is? There's a table and cute, cool safari-like stuff, games, and then these drawers are closed. And everything is covered due to the current times and keeping the kids safe, not having everything touched and exposed. Here we have the picture cards on the wall. If you want to know what the picture cards are, then check out my other video. I'll put in the link below for what the picture cards are. Look, tons and tons of fine motor activities. How exciting. Is it arts and crafts? I can't wait to do that with the kids. And this will be fine and gross motor, depending how big you write your awards. The alphabet. Ooh, Christmas tree. That concludes our video for today from OT Lifehacker. Our tour of an outpatient occupational therapy pediatrics clinic. Very cool, right guys? Well, I can't wait to get started next week. And I'm looking forward to having you all join me. Bye. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. Talk to y'all later. Bye.